come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me!
Stay back! I'm an android! Just like you! I know how you're feeling!
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side! You can't understand how I'm feeling!
Are you armed? No! I don't have a gun!
You're lying! I know you have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed! Defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them.
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
I don't think they'd listen to me. You don't really want to jump, Daniel, or you would have done it already. Now hand me the gun, and this will all be over.
Don't come any closer! Come any closer, and I swear I'll jump!
Okay. Look, I'll stay right here.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
What now, Daniel? Is this really what you want?
You lied to me! You lied to me!
It's up to you how the story ends. Make the right choice, Daniel.
I didn't want this. No. You left me no choice. No choice.